Hey guys, so it's Tara Talks Beauty. Sorry I'm in the same outfit as it was in my last video, which was the mermaid tutorial. So I'm actually gonna do a tag video. Sorry I'm moving. Because I feel like my quality of videos right now are awful, and I'm too obsessed with making a channel and trying to, you know, share beauty tips and talk to other girls who have the same passion for beauty and fashion. Well, more so makeup, because my fashion sense can be a little weird. Not weird, but sometimes I get lazy, and I feel like 85% of the time I just wear sports equipment. Not like equipment, not like cleats. Like skinny jeans and cleats. But just like running shoes or running leggings or capris, just because I CrossFit and I run and I'm trying to get healthy for the new year and just eat better and stay healthier. So I'm actually going to answer 12 personal questions just so you guys can get to know me a little more. I just googled like YouTube tags, and I'm not really even sure if this is a tag or just a really nice girl just happened to answer these in a blog. So I'm going to answer them and then let's see how it goes. Do you have a middle name? I do, and my middle name is Anne. So my name is Tara Anne. Even though no one really besides my mom calls me Tara Ann, and even her, no one does. Tara, are you? What was your favorite subject in school? Not gym. Lunch is kind of hick to say. I guess Italian. I really like foreign language and I guess I like the arts a lot, so I would say foreign language. What was your favorite drink? Or what's your favorite drink? I have a different one from each time. I probably drink, as of lately, like club soda, seltzer, water the most. But my all-time favorite drink, I love frozen hot chocolate. I love regular hot chocolate. I love all types of chocolate, even if it's liquefied or frozified. Sorry, I have a hood on. I kind of look like Tupac. Okay, never mind. So I'm gonna go with foreign language or the arts. Favorite song at the moment? My favorite song is My Chick Bad by, I think, Ludacris. I don't know why, but at my gym they always play it, and I just think it's the coolest song. And I like rap music, even though I don't even like curse, but I just love it. What would you name your children? I actually have this down pat. My first son will be named Vincent, and my first daughter will be named Ophelia, or Ophelia, or Ophelia, just any kind of thing. I love the name Ophelia, love it. My favorite name, I would wish my name was that, and it's kind of quirky, but I feel like you can use it. I like the name Ophie or O, Oprah. So that's probably it, but I like other names too. I like the name Lily, Ellie, Blair. I like a lot of names, but I would say Ophelia is definitely my favorite. Do you participate in any sports? I used to run cross country freshman and sophomore year, sophomore like half the year, and I used to do shot put and discus, couldn't run. So now I just do CrossFit maybe 5 or 6 times a week at my local box. Favorite book? I actually haven't been reading a lot lately, which is bad, but I really like the Summer I Turned Pretty series. I like Harry Potter, even though I haven't read them in a really long time. Love Rupert Grint. And actually, this is a funny thing, but I was watching Lego House video by Ed Sheeran, and I guess Rupert Grint, or like Ron Weasley, was in it. And I've seen pictures of Ed Sheeran, but I've never really like Googled him. And so when I was watching it, I saw like Rupert Grint, and I was like, I heard that they looked alike, but I was like, you're not, how are you guys twins? And I just realized that he was starring in the video, which I thought was really, really funny. Favorite color? I like the color Tiffany Box Blue. I like burgundy. I really am not a fan of the hot pink color on my wall. It looks like I'm in a fire pit. Looks like I'm like in a brick oven, like a pizza. I like teal, like turquoise, greens, like emerald greens. I really like all colors, but I'd say Tiffany Box Blue is definitely my favorite. Favorite animal? My favorite animals are sloth dogs. I'm gonna go with that. Or koala bears. Favorite perfume? I really like Taylor Swift Wonderstruck. I like the Paris Hilton perfume that one of my friends gave me for Christmas one year. I like Michael Kors Very Hollywood. I love the Britney Spears perfumes, like the Circus, Fantasy, love them. But I'll have to probably go with Taylor Swift Wonderstruck for the moment. I wear it pretty much every day. The red one. So I guess the Enchanted one. My favorite holiday is, I love Christmas just for being with my family. And it's just so special. I like the meaning behind Christmas. I'm actually really religious, which I can also make a video on one day, but for right now, I kind of want to just take it slow and then make other personal videos if people ask me to make them, or I'll, you know, if they want to. Like, I'll basically make any type of video that you, like, seven people who are subscribed to me want to watch. I love 4th of July too. I love fireworks and just being with friends and family, and I just love it. So, have I ever graduated high school? I'm currently a high school senior. I'll be starting school in about a month, which is a little sad, but I am happy about almost being done with school, even though high school, hated middle school. I hated it. I would never go back. I would only go back to middle school if, like, Ryan Gosling would be my teacher. Not like, okay, he would be my classmate, because teacher, I don't want any of that Aria and Ezra stuff. No. Have I ever been out of the country? I've been to Canada. That's basically it. Do you speak any other languages? Sorry, I think this is actually more than 12 questions, but I'm gonna just keep going. Been out of the country. Oh, I've already answered that. 14, do you speak any other languages? I, like, half speak Italian. Do I have any other siblings? I have one brother. My favorite store is probably Forever 21, H&M, Sephora. Favorite restaurant? I love this local low carb place, which I don't know if I should give the name out just because it's not a chain restaurant, but I really like Chili's. I like Moe's, like grill, not Moe's, Mexican. Pretty much anything. I'm not picky with food. I just love it. Did you like school? Hated middle school. Was awkward as, like, a turtle without a shell. But I survived, thankfully. I was like an egg yolk in middle school. High school wasn't as bad. Still didn't really like it, but I'm trodden on through. Favorite YouTubers? I pretty much watch a lot of different beauty gurus. I'll just search a different. Ooh, it looks like I was in an earthquake. Ready or not, here I come. Wait, that's not a hurricane. Never mind. I really like Juicy Star 07. I like all the glitters. Miss Glamorazzi, Beauty Baby 44. Really everyone. Shane Dawson, Joey Graceffa. Favorite movie would have to be Titanic. Favorite TV show, Full House. PC or Mac? Mac. What phone do you have? I have a Samsung Brightside, I think. It's just like a dinky little phone like this. How tall are you? I am 5'6". What do you order at Starbucks? I would order, well, currently I'd probably order an unsweetened green tea, but if I could order anything, a double chocolate chip frappe. Yum. One thing in your closet you cannot live without? I really like hoodies, so I'd say a hoodie. What's one thing most people don't know about you? I like to make voiceovers, like a princess and the creepy old guy from Family Guy. Hello, how are you? Hi, Chris. So I wanted to know if you wanted to go out for, like, some dinner after you go to school, right? That was really weird. Hope no one watches this. Name one thing you want to do before you die. I really want to go skydiving. Name one food you cannot live without. Ice cream. One quote slash phrase that you live by? Oh, sorry, I just got a text message. I'm not really sure. I'm not sure. I like, my favorite, like, poem is Footprints in the Sand, but I feel like that really isn't anything. What's the most listened to song on iTunes? Probably Beautiful by Bethany Dillon. That's one of my favorite songs. And More Beautiful You by Johnny Diaz. If I'm even having a bad day or even a good day, I just listen to it all the time. What kind of style would you define yourself as having? I wouldn't really say a huge style. I mean, I like department store styles like Macy's or Nordstrom, even though I don't really shop at Nordstrom. But I just got a job, so maybe I can finally, afford to. Not even. But I also just like casual, athletic kind of style, just comfy, just really anything comfy that looks cute. Favorite number is 418 as a combo, but 18. Two hobbies. I like to make voices, which I already said, and I love to do makeup. Two pet peeves. I hate when people chew gum, even though I used to be a gum chewer, but I'm not anymore. And I hate when you're like out sightseeing with someone, or like even in a movie, and the person like pokes you every time something happens. It's like, I'm watching it. I don't need you to poke me. I don't know, I just get upset when they like jam you with their arm and I'm like, no. You're being nasty. You're a little nasty. Guilty pleasure. Sorry, I'm making like a sound with my lips closed. It's like the grossest sound ever. Guilty pleasure would have to be. I don't know. Googling pictures of Mitchell Musso. Mitchell Musso. What a Mitch. Abercrombie and Mitch. Son of a Mitch. My car broke down and fell in a Mitch, and I can't get up. I think my computer's not working right. It has a Mitch. Okay, so that's really it. This video is long enough, and even though I don't think anyone's watching it, have a great night, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.